All right, night two. You were not here last night.
I was not.
Marv got close to getting last night's What's this? I was way off.
Let's go ahead and take it full there, Collinsworth. Yes. We can. All right. So everybody at home. What is this? Is zoomed in? We're about to zoom it out. Got any guesses? Let's go, Laura.
Well, first of all, thank you for bringing it back tonight since I was not here. I appreciate that. Secondly, what's the prize if I get it right?
I don't know. A can of beans or something.
We'll come up with an appropriate gift.
All right. Well, then let's go with, because I know Ben has been doing some decorating at home for the fall. So I'm thinking it's maybe some kind of fall decoration, maybe a scarecrow, maybe a broom, something like that.
Okay. Frank?
I'm going with like the underside of a wicker rocking chair that you have on the porch.
Marv says wicker basket. He just came in. All right.
It's a wicker basket?
See, Marv and I are on the wicker theme.
I got it! I got it! Oh my gosh, I got it!
That was the first thing you said. Was
Yay, good I'm so
stuff.
Good.
Broom,
oh,
man.
Let's do this more often.
Okay, but this was just practice this week. Oh, no. We start keeping score.
No, yeah, it doesn't start counting. See,
okay, till next week.
Because otherwise, Marv and I would have had that.
That's right, yeah. Low 60s in the morning. Man, I love what's this. It's fun. Upper 60s. And
easy.
If you see something at home and you think that'd make a good what's this, email it to me. And take a really clear iPhone picture, whatever it is. And that way I can zoom in on it. And it's just something around the house. It doesn't matter. Cool stuff. Because I'm going to run out of ideas very soon. All right, so the dew points have been closing in. We have humidity that's been on the rise. The radar shot is quiet for now, but we may start to see a few sprinkles in a few spots tomorrow. Most of this rain, all of it actually, is west of the Mississippi. Let's go through tonight into tomorrow. Clouds gathering again. We went partly cloudy to mostly cloudy this afternoon. Notice may have a sprinkle in a couple of spots tomorrow. Not a big deal is what it's looking like. Saturday, timeline shows us Saturday afternoon. 10%. I got 10% in for tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday. Yes, I see that. That's the frontal boundary coming across. It'll be late Sunday. All right, so let's go into that time period. Here it goes. Sunday afternoon, Sunday night. There's a front coming across, and it's probably going to stall out. So that's going to be a rainmaker for Monday on into Tuesday. Same thing Wednesday. So after this long dry spell, we're going to make up for it. Going Wednesday on into Thursday, and I've been looking at some longer range stuff that shows this may get kicked out by the end of next week. We'll see. Low 60s in the morning. Tomorrow afternoon, it's right back to the 80s again. And of course, cloud cover is going to kind of determine what that temperature is. Again, not super dry. We're not doing the all the time muggy, but it will fluctuate off and on. It's not going to be summer, but you can definitely tell it's not that fall feeling we had last week. That front was coming through on last Thursday night into Friday. There's the 7-day October about to be unleashed in over a half an hour. And it does show cooler numbers next week. A lot of that's because of cloud cover and rain that we are anticipating.